I really like the Slack channel. It's super helpful. In fact, I use it two different ways. So one, when I start in the morning, I look at all of our key metrics. Right? So I go into Salesforce, I go into Power BI, and I look at how is everything trending. The next place I go is into Slack, and I look at what's like highlighted with a little thing that says there's a new message, and I click through and see, oh, is there anything interesting? I do it every day, but it probably takes 5 minutes or so to just kind of get a quick read on it. But then I use it also as we're struggling with a problem or a challenge. I go through, someone's probably already written about it at some point in the Slack, or people are really good about answering. So I like that. It's a great tool because it's based on when you have time. It's not like you have to be there for a certain thing.